mirror, trapped and all alone. He wants to change his outer cover, not content within his fleshly home. He's screaming for acceptance while the world it scrutinizes. These are all the foretold signs, but we refuse to realize their modern lies. So what about the homeless? Growing unemployment, yet we're told to save a stamp, so we go and pay online. Fingers do the talking, but no feeding of the soul. Can't we see it's prophecy? It's really no surprise, it's modern lies. Modern lies. Now every generation suffers with affliction, trying to take control and make some sense out of their lives. They overcome with burden, establish deep convictions, trusting every sound they hear and every image in their eyes. It's modern lies. Modern day lies. Here's the missing part. It lives within our heart, yet buried in emotions that destroy the clarity. Those modern lies. Modern day lies. Modern day lies, obvious signs, but never given second thought. Foundations fall away. But what about our children? What are we going to leave them? Just deserted, wasted lands and empty-hearted minds. Those modern lies. Modern-day lies. Now here's the missing part. It lives within our heart, yet buried in emotions that destroy the clarity. To think that humanity is breaking, we're losing all the beauty of this world.